Alright, so I'm back after I went through a whole shitstorm of really crazy platforming. But I believe this is very close to the end. And yeah, just gonna continue. Hopefully it doesn't get too complicated. Cause
Little Atois, you have traveled far and wide, embraced uncertainty, and found your own true path. But where is your friend, the you? Did they
right
become
here.
Lost?
No, they are still with us. You stayed with Atois.
I did.
You helped and guided them on their journey.
Definitely
Together,
did.
you created a new tale. The message has been written.
But it remains undelivered and unread. Deliver the message, Atois. Let them read your story.
King Squirrel's crown. Can't see. Hey, those things. The scraps. That was from so long ago. Holy crap. Oh, that's loud. That is loud. The weird thing is I turned the settings to this game really low and it's still really loud. Man, the amount of artwork in this. This light.
Go. a story.
That's such a bad shot. Press R1, I want to turn the pages.
I woke up.
Oh.
Where was I? Where should I go? Who should I ask for help? Was I in danger? I cleaned up all the mess.
2,184 sheets.
Israel gave me a present. I saw something up in the sky.
I saw myself.
The big river told me to trust it.
2,251 times.
The eyeballs tried to stop me. But I had a pig.
Only 53?
Oh. The sky was stormy. I threw something at it. But it came back, and it was warm. I hid in the barn and found a shouting head.
It looks like a potato.
I carried it up the mountain to speak to the sky. But the sky was angry and threw an eyebox at me.
It's so cute.
I fell down. I was lost. Those bullies were everywhere. I made a friend. But then he was taken away from me. Where did they go? Were they eaten by the sea? Or stolen by the sky? I looked everywhere for my friend. Above ground.
Hey! I don't remember taking these pictures.
But I wasn't the only one who missed them. We saved it from the eye boxes. Everyone was together again. I thought about everything that happened. The creature in the sky was my friend too. He had been there all along.
All along.
Helping me on my adventure.
161 deaths.
But a story is only a story when it's shared. We shared this one together. Our story.
133,000 steps.
You see my world? I've only imagined yours.
Yep.
Make me real.
This is your world.
Make it a world of stories.
Well, now that my throat's cleared up, and finish this, it's a sweet little ending. Not sure the whole point of reaching the U, what the whole point of that was, but so glad I was able to finish this, finally, and whoever has been following my videos, it's been a long journey since September, so that's like what, 5 months now that's taken to for me to actually finish this. Not that it's a bad game, but it's very long. I'll let the credits run. The music is amazing again, and it's a short video, so let's enjoy the music. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that's the end of the series. 80% shit. I have a lot to do. Anyways, that's the end of the series. And thanks for all those who have been watching.